Morgan, you got garnet for sale for the month of January.
That's right, John.
Because that is it's my birth month. That's my birthstone.
So this is really a neat cut. Roll top, rhodolite garnet is the kind of stone it is, rhodolite, which means that it has a wine color, kind of a purplish red color hue to it. Mm-hmm. And then this cut, if you want to call it a roll top or just a fantasy cut, is something I've had for some years. And along with Chris Baker and myself, we fashioned this design. And it is a fantastic, very interesting shape, and it has a lot of life to it.
It's beautiful.
Accented with diamonds, set in rose gold, 14 karat rose gold. It's been a good one for me. I've sold three of these guys, and I just got this one out just recently.
Okay.
So for the month of January, I'm ready for you.
All right. And how much does something like that go for?
This guy right here is $3,100.
$3,100. It's a beautiful piece of jewelry.
And it's that much money because it's worth it. It took a long time to come up with this, over a year, to making it and refining it. And it's been a lot of fun, but everybody loves it.
Very good.